Hi everybody, my name is Mr. Campbell. I am an assistant principal in Jordan School District at South Hills Middle School, and today I'm going to show you how to join a virtual parent-teacher conference via Zoom. So this might look a little bit different at your school, but the process is going to be the same. We have a specific page set up for parents. There is a quick reference guide that goes through a PDF, and it shows you how to use Zoom if you've never used it before, how to mute yourself, how do you turn on the camera, how you turn off the camera, how you mute and unmute yourself. There'll be a video tutorial right here that your school may share with you. And we are actually going to have a spreadsheet that has all of our teachers' names with a specific link to their Zoom meeting. So this is Mrs. Burgum. When I click on this link, it's going to open up a pop-up window that's going to direct me to the zoom.us. If you already have Zoom downloaded on your computer, this will happen automatically. If you need to launch it or download and run Zoom, you can do that here. When I click on Open Zoom, it's going to connect me to the meeting. It'll check my camera, it'll check my audio, and I can adjust those settings right now. One of the things that you need to understand as a parent or as a guardian is that you can only join one Zoom link at a time. So what we've created on the other side as schools and teachers is a waiting room. So when you join the waiting list, if there's somebody in front of you, it will notify the teacher with a bell saying that somebody is in the waiting room. If there's nobody in front of you, it will jump right in and you'll be live with the teacher right then. So when I click on Join with Video, I'm then going to be taken to the dialog box, which basically is going to run Zoom. Right now, it's waiting for the teacher to let me in to this Zoom meeting. So once the assistant principal or the teacher, whoever you're meeting with, lets you into the meeting, this is what it will look like. Then you would proceed with your parent-teacher conference meeting. You might not be able to hear right now. That's because I'm recording this video. Once you're done with the Zoom, you can close the window and that will leave the meeting, or you can go down here to the bottom right where the red button is and click leave and then leave the meeting, and you're done with your parent-teacher conference meeting with that teacher. You can then go back to your school's website and click on next teacher's link to proceed with your virtual parent-teacher conferences.